We never have meetings. What do you think this is about?
I don't know, bro. Maybe like, cake or something?
I don't think it's cake, but it's probably something like cake.
So, boys, I'm sure you're wondering why I called you boys in, and why I called this meeting, and why I called you boys in, and also why I called this meeting.
Is it about cake?
No, but close.
I knew it was close. What's all this about?
As you boys know, it's Christmas Eve, the day before the most fantastic holiday of all. Problem is, we don't have anything to show for it, except my festive tie.
It is a nice tie.
Thanks a lot. Anyway, if we don't get some holiday cheer around these parts, Santa won't be able to see us from the sky, and Christmas won't come. I need you boys to follow this map and find the holiday cheer.
I don't think Christmas cheer is a tangible thing.
Of course it's not. No one brought up fruit. Why would you say that?
He said tangible, not tangerine.
Oh. Whatever. Anyway, there are things you can find that can elicit Christmas cheer. Like, we don't even have snow. You can't have Christmas without snow. You know why?
Why?
'Cause I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Just like...
Oh, no, it's okay. You don't have to sing. We get it.
And there are other things. Decorations, presents, the whole nine yards. You get me. Here's your map. I'm trusting you boys to follow it and find the Christmas cheer.
Okay! So do we go right or left? This is not a very good map.
Well, let's just follow it to the first point and see what that is. Then we can gauge the rest of the map.
But that still doesn't tell us where to go. I can't tell if I'm holding this right side up or not.
Let me see that. This just looks like a big red snake.
Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes? Get it?
Indiana Jones. Noise! Anyway, he did give us a list of things to find, so if we just go to where the first thing is, maybe they'll follow the map.
Good thinking! How long do you think it'll take?
Could be weeks, months, years even. I don't know. All I know is that all we have to survive is in these packs!
I need to be home by dinner, so...
Do you think that Santa cares about dinner?
Oh, well, kind of. You know, he's famously obese. He eats like 2 billion plates of cookies a year.
Oh, yeah. Well, what did Desi want us to find first?
Snow! He wanted us to get him snow.
So we have to make snow?
I guess so. And time is ticking. Let's get to it.
So how are we supposed to make snow?
I mean, it has to be possible. Snow is just like really, really cold water. If it rained yesterday, then there has to be some puddles on the ground.
Truth. But how are we supposed to make it like... really, really cold.
Well, I mean, how are you supposed to make hot things colder?
Well, if you want to put out fire on a candle, then you just blow on it, and fire's like the hottest thing! So, if you find some water and blow on it, we can make snow!
Dude, that's the smartest thing I've heard all day!
What was the smartest thing you heard yesterday?
An old man came up to me yesterday. He had a profound saying. He said to me, "If you teach a man to fish, he'll fish for a day. If you teach a fish to drown, he'll fish for a man."
Ugh, that was deep.
I know, right? Now let's get some snow!
Foolproof!
That is a real tragedy. Does what we're doing match up with the map?
Well, to me, it still just looks like a drawing of a balloon animal. What are we gonna do? We didn't get any snow.
We can't let this stop us. We can at least get the decorations and the presents and make this a great Christmas. Give me the map. Left.
Yeah, let's get this done right quick, while the day is nigh.
Bill Nye?
Yeah, while the day is Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Am I right? Wow, look at all these decorations. Even without the snow, it feels just like the holidays. So, do we just take these?
I mean, we could take these ones.
Or what? Or what?
Or we could go for the mother load.
It's kind of a lame tree, though. They only use blue and yellow. What else uses blue and yellow?
I mean, you know, Best Buy and the Golden State Warriors. And
both of those are just a bunch of geeks, am I right?
Nice!
So how do we take this tree?
You take one side, I'll get the other, and we just pull. Yeah, on three! One, two, three!
Why, God? Why has it come to this?
This was supposed to be the mother load.
Don't cry. We can still get the perfect gift and make this the best Christmas ever. Quick, in there.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
Here it is, we got it!
Finally, this is a dream come true.
Alright, so how much do we pay for this?
Pay
for the gift.
We never got money for gifts.
Oh no! Well, that's it, I guess.
I guess so, buddy.
Well, at least we got something out of it.
What do you mean? We failed miserably at literally every single task we got today.
But if there's something I've learned from this and from every TV Christmas special, but today from this, is that Christmas isn't a waste if you spend it with a good pal.
Well, that sounds right to me. Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas.
Now let's see where the map takes us. Oh, are you kidding me? It just leads right back to the office?
Yeah, I need you guys back. Last four guys I sent out with the maps went missing. So you guys have my Christmas cheer?
No, Desi, we're sorry. We couldn't find any Christmas cheer.
But we did learn a valuable lesson that no Christmas is wasted if you have good...
It's okay. I didn't even really need Christmas cheer anyway.
Are you kidding?
No. The real beautiful thing is that we got a Christmas special. And isn't that what Christmas is all about?
No, not at all.
I think so. Sing with me, boys. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
Why?
It's not what you thought when you first began.
Never accept that, but a Christmas without cheer would be killer. Oh,